Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Wow, it sure is lovely to be playing for a full house of people. So thank you so much for being here, everybody. I did a few live streams from here when there was nobody here, and that was really not very much fun. I mean, it was great to play, but this is much, much, much better. So we appreciate you being here, and of course, we certainly appreciate KNKX for inviting us to have the opportunity to play on this great stage at the Royal Room. That first song we played is something called ODAT, and that refers to one day at a time. One day at a time. We're going to play something now that's called Front Row Family. This one is a wrote for my folks. They've passed on, but for many, many years, they were in the very front row of every single gig I ever played in Seattle, no matter how crummy or tremendous. Sometimes it was wonderful, and sometimes it was annoying, but they were always there one way or the other. And now they're gone, so I can talk about them like that. But this one's for them. It's called Front Row Family. We hope you like it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Stephen Schatz on the drums. All right. Daryl Yokel on the tenor saxophone. Daryl Yokley on the tenor saxophone. We're going to give Daryl a break real quick, and we're going to slow it down, break it down to a quartet. He'll be back. Don't worry. Nobody cry. He's coming back, I promise. We're going to play something that is in a different direction. That song was called Pelham Gardens. Anybody know where that is? It's in the Bronx. It's a neighbor in the Bronx. I used to go up there and see my friend Ray Vega. It's in the Bronx. What more do I need to say? This one, though, is a little closer to home. This one is called Chick's Lullaby. This is a song I wrote for my wife. Her name is Lisa Chick. So hence, Chick's Lullaby. We hope you like it. Thank you. All right, we're going to get Daryl back up here and play one for you. This one is called Big Brother. We'll be right back. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. That is, like I said, called Big Brother. That comes from the very first East-West Trumpet Summit album featuring my friend Ray Vega and myself. It came out in about 2010. We're now working on our third, actually. But yeah, Big Brother. It refers to all of the helping hands we get from those who are just a little bit older than us or those who mentor us in this music. It doesn't refer to like George Orwell, 1984 kind of Big Brother. Not that kind of Big Brother. But we are super happy to be here at the Royal Room where so much good music has gone down and where so much community is built in our city, and to have such a great partner like KNKX to help us build that community, spread the word about what we're doing, and also to just have a place where we know we hear jazz on the radio. And you know, the people who are programmers on KNKX, they're people we see all the time out in the community. I see Abe Beeson all over the place, man. He goes to more shows than I do. Yeah, man. For fun, you know? Yeah, we really appreciate the opportunity to be here to do what we do. We're going to do a little more of what we do now. This one is called Anything Helps. And, well, you know, come to think of it, maybe this is good for the fun drive next time. Anything Helps. it's not actually what I intended when I wrote it, but thinking more about those two words you see an awful lot these days in Seattle. Anything helps. So think about that as we play Anything Helps. We're going to start out with a little bit of a solo statement from our bass player. Give him a round of applause. This is Jeff Johnson, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we've come to that time in the evening where we have to say goodbye. But before we do, put your hands together for Jeff Johnson on the bass, ladies and gentlemen. That's Bill Anshel at the piano, folks. Put your hands together. Show some love for Stefan Schatz on the drums, everybody. All the way from Philadelphia, that's Daryl Yokley on the tenor saxophone. Folks, put your hands together. And now, if you would, please give it up for me, Thomas Marion on the trumpet, folks. It's a pleasure to be here, and we thank you so much for your attendance tonight, and we hope you have a good night, and we'll see you next time, folks. Have a good evening. Thank you so much. Appreciate it. Have a fantastic evening, folks. Thank you so much. Really appreciate it.